sudden, Tim Edhouse, he's sort of lighting up the Riverside Jet Free track. Don't worry about that. Tim and Blair, well, that looks like a wrong way to me, because the hairpin has to be gone around to the right way, doesn't it? All right, no, I'll withdraw that comment completely. I'll tell you what, I feel like somebody at the bar already, and I do mean the legal bar, not the consumption of alcohol bar. I'll have to concentrate and get this track rotation right myself. So Tim and Blair had a bit of a nightmare at Waitara in the final run. They were absolutely backwards by some 3 seconds. And Tim Edhouse into P2 for qualifying round number one in the Group B category with a 59.60.